Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our YouTube channel. What happened to the Tonya Knight signature girl? Tell me how you get her price at the end of 50. What has happened to the Tonya Knight recently passed away at the property 7856? She battled cancer for a well doctor, which eventually led to her death. The former co-host of the reality series, and which of next year's trainer, Jordan Bello, came to the Tonya Knight on Facebook and arrested that bodybuilder. Red has lost an amazing job with sporting clothes, but Knight was an inspiration to thousands of people. She wrote, "Sorry, we never got to that show for you. Thank you for all the love and support. Over time, we are heavenly joy has gained an amazing honor. For the sense of confidence, like you have so much courage and grace. Leave them on your own, sister. Fly high, sweet girl." Another of you, you know, the pain of them who made the career was also present. Jail, the best of us, Jail. She was very present in the moment of the pandemic.